everyone, it's Jensen with Go419. Now, I absolutely love Valentine's Day, so I ordered myself some treats from McKiddy Cakes in Sylvania, and they deliver. So I'm just waiting on my order to get here, and as soon as it does, I'll crack it open and I'll show you what we've got. All right, my treats are here, and I am just too excited to see how everything looks and tastes, so let's not waste any more time and see what's up first. All right, first we have some cookies, of course, classic sugar cookies, and look at how perfectly they are decorated. So cute in this packaging, but we need to see how they taste. Those are absolutely phenomenal. They are perfectly sweet and have just that little bit of crunch while still being able to have your teeth sink into them. Now let's get into some of the big stuff. Next, I have to show you this. This adorable bouquet of cake pops. Who doesn't love a good cake pop? They are wonderfully moist when you bite into them with that right amount of density, and it's so rich and chocolatey. And I absolutely love the sprinkles on top, these with the XOXO. And look at this box. I've been so excited to open this up for you because there are a couple little goodies inside. Ah! And there's this super cute heart cake in here with a hot cocoa bomb, which I'll actually get to in a little bit because I want to try this personal heart-shaped cake. And once you crack through that chocolate ganache on the inside, you get this wonderfully delicate and rich white cake. And really, if you're looking to please just about anyone, if you don't know what your Valentine likes, a good perfectly made white cake like this, you really can't go wrong. And like I promised, I have a hot cocoa bomb. And it comes with two chocolate covered spoons so you and your Valentine can share. Plus, it comes with this adorable Valentine's Day mug. So I'm gonna warm myself up a little bit of milk here and we're going to try it in all of its glory. All right, I have my mug, I have my cocoa bomb, so let's watch the magic happen. So as soon as you drop it into your warm mug of milk, you'll see it slowly start to dissolve, but you should definitely help it along with your chocolate covered spoon. As soon as you do, it will explode with nice, rich, velvety chocolate and mini marshmallows, because no cup of hot cocoa is complete without mini marshmallows. But how much fun was that? Again, I ordered from McKiddy's home bakery and they actually deliver. So you can send some of these sweet treats directly to your sweetie's front door. But if you need more information on how you can order or what number to call, I have all of that information on our website right now. Just head over to WTOL.com and click on Go419.